We are losing our land. We are losing our houses. When the sea erosions come, we can't keep our fishing equipments in the landward side. Our people can't sit here. Our children can't play here. We can't dry our fish.
There were so many people who are dependent on the beach for their, you know, day-to-day fishing activities. Like, they drag in their crafts to the beach, they mend their nets there, and there's also a shore scene fishery where they drag the net standing in the shore. So they lost the beach.
Yes, inconvenient to the fishermen is the now the present scenario. To change that scenario is our idea. We are the 2-3 mothers we have. One is the old mother, or rock. Then in Trivandrum is very vastly eroded area. There we have approached the NIOT. NIOT is the National Institute of Ocean Technology to suggesting appropriate solution to tackle the problem. And the NUT proposed that the offshore breakwater is a suitable solution.
Now they have the new way. Now they are saying is that putting geo tubes offshore, they will put these tubes, and therefore they say that the sand may build up. But again, that is something which we need to know. If they're doing it on an experimental basis, it's all right. Let's see whether it will work. But putting stones on the beach is really not the right thing to do.
We have the idea to 50 meters to protect freely. Mm. No structure, no construction, no huts. The trees and all that, we protect the mangroves and all that area.